Hello educators, parent educators and school educators. Welcome to the first episode of our vlog, Pick a Book with Aunty Marcella. Today we will look at, this month actually, we'll take a peek inside of book one of Adventures of Iyani, The Voyage West. And the first concept we're gonna look at is self-confidence. In chapter one, Iyani takes a walk along the beach. She looks at her tail, she looks at her poise. She decides on what she's gonna eat, and she's pretty confident in what she does. So one of the things that you wanna do when you pick a book for a child, you wanna make sure that there are concepts in there that you can actually discuss. So self-confidence is one of the first things that shows up in Adventures of Iyani. What is self-confidence, first of all? So it is the feeling of trust or that security that someone feels in their ability to do things. So you want your child to develop that kind of confidence. How do they, you know, speak to you when you call? How do they react? How do they present themselves? You want to teach kids to be self-confident. One of the things that the research has told us is that self-confidence can be developed depending on the environment. So for example, in what environment are you raising your child? Are you teaching your child to be self-confident? Are you teaching your child to, you know, for example, one of the things that I notice is students who are, some students, when you speak to them, they're able to look at you or make eye contact and speak. Other students, they're fumbling with their hands, they're fumbling with everything around them, and they won't look at you. And I think most, in quite a few instances, is because we've taught children in some cultures, oh, don't look at me when I'm talking to you, or if you're looking at me in my face, then you're being disrespectful. But when we teach kids not to make eye contact, we are actually letting them, kind of diminishing their self-worth. So while it is true we do not want a child staring us down in disrespect, we also want them to understand that it's okay to make eye contact because you're actually, you know, expressing that self-confidence that you need to. Another thing we wanna I wanna ask is, why do we think that self-confidence is important? If a child is self-confident, we're actually teaching them that future. In other words, you can do this. You can accomplish this. And so when we start instilling self-confidence in children, we're telling them that nothing is impossible if you put your all into it, put your efforts into it. And so today, I'm just hoping that when you speak to that child of yours, or when you, as you train your child, please encourage your child to be self-confident. And I'm not talking about pride right here. I'm talking about being able to have that security, being able to have that confidence, knowing that you have the ability to do things. So self-confidence is our word for today. In the first chapter of Adventures of Iyani, The Voyage West, self-confidence is being portrayed. So thank you for listening, and don't forget to subscribe. Budding Writers, Dr. Watts, and see you next time.